'Cause I'm TNT. I'm dynamite. TNT. And I'll win that fight. TNT. I'm a power load. TNT. Watch me explode.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Jimmy's TNT. I'm a SolidWorks Elite Application Engineer with Cimquest, and in this session of Tips and Tricks, we're going to show some techniques in dealing with filleting problems. How many times do we start working with a part, and we know what we want to achieve, but once we start adding the fillets, we're not able to. Well, what are some techniques that we can use to go about issues with filleting? Well, let me illustrate it with this part that I made up. So to begin with, what I want to do is I want to put a 0625 fillet around the edges on the floor here, and also on this wall. You'll notice that on the other side, there's a little bit of a lip. I'm going to just zoom into this area. And notice here that you have a little step here. This might pose a problem, so let's see what happens. I'm going to go back. All right, so to begin with, the easiest thing, if I know that there's going to be a 0625 fillet all the way around, I can just select the bottom face. That's the first thing I would attempt to do. So select the bottom face. I don't have a preview, or the full preview is showing, and that's because it's not able to fit. Okay, so my second thing is now I have to try to figure out which edge is the one that's failing. I made this example very obvious, but suppose you didn't know which one was failing. What I would do at this point is start going one by one to each edge that I want to fillet. And in this case, I notice that when I get to the third edge, now my fillet fails. So that's telling me the problem is right there in that edge. So that's how I'm kind of troubleshooting this issue here. All right, so I want to know what my limit is as far as a fillet. What size fillet can fit here without it failing? So my limit is going to be the size of this wall, this height here. I can click on this, and I notice that it's a 049-inch height wall. That means that the fillet I put in here is going to be limited by that amount. So for example, if I put a 0.048 and I click on the floor, everything goes in fine. If I put a 0.485, it's still good. Even if I do a 0.049, notice that because it's the exact amount, it's not going to be able to take that. So just to show you how this works with the height of the wall and the fillet limit. Okay, so what we're going to do next is, since we can't get this because of that one edge, and we know where the limiting factor is, we're going to select the ones that do succeed with the fillet. So I'm going to go back into the fillet here and do the 0625. I'm going to click on not the face, but this edge, and this edge here. Those are good. And notice that it runs all the way up to this wall here, which is what I want. I'm going to accept that. Just by hitting enter, it repeats the command. And now I can do this face here. So notice it's creating additional faces here. I'm going to accept that, hit the enter key, and the last thing to do is a little patch job with this corner here. Okay, so I'm going to get this side, and I'm also going to get the other side as well. I'll try to use my magnifying glass for this one. I just zoom in, and that's the corner that I want. All right, so what do I have here? Notice that although initially I was not able to automatically put in a 0625 fillet all the way around the floor, I kind of had to troubleshoot here. First, determine which edge was the limiting factor. I measured the edge, and once I saw what was going on, then I put in a fillet where it did have success, and then came the patch job at the end. So this is what we're ending up here with. Notice I do have the 0625 all the way around, and this might pose a problem depending on what you want to do. Again, this is just a sample file, and just to show you some of the troubleshooting tips or techniques that you can use when trying to add fillets to your part. Well, I hope you enjoyed this session of TNT, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.